Save our planet. Bolivian President Evo Morales announces that $10 million U.S. dollars is being allocated to finance programs for some 300 communities to implement water-conserving measures that help maintain food security and safeguard against the effects of climate change.